nice solid base. Legs wider than shoulder width apart. Interlock the fingers as you're going down. Make sure your caber is back against your shoulder, leaning back this way. It took me 5 games before I turned my first caber because I let it go out too far like this as I tried to pick it. Okay? It's got to be leaning back like this. Let that weight work for you. It comes back against your shoulder, but you're pushing back with your good base here, okay? Interlock your fingers. You're going to ease your way down, making sure you got it balanced and it's leaned up against you. You're going to squeeze it with your heels. Heel of your hands, you're going to squeeze it. As you squeeze it, you're going to toss it up in the air and move your hands underneath it, okay? I'm going to try this real quick. Ready? See that? See how I've got it picked in like this? The second thing I like to do, once I picked it, is I pull it in high, nice and high, up here on the top of my shoulders, so I can get it, and I get my arms in, and I'm nice and strong with it, okay? One thing I did when I pick, a lot of guys like to pull it out down low, okay? I like it up high, because that way when I'm running, when I make my approach, I get a nice high pull out of it, okay? A lot of guys like it low, I like it high. A lot of guys, what they do is they carry it down low, and it gets away from their body. The top half comes back against you, you lose your balance, and you're falling back with it. Pull it in tight, even for those who pull it down low, pull it in tight. I like to pull it in tight, pull it up high. I've got a nice, strong, high pull. Another thing I like to remember is, when I've got it up high, I've got it in tight, I want to flip it over. One, you got to get it moving. The longer it is, the heavier it is, the faster you got to get running with it. Two, as soon as it leaves your shoulder, you're pulling, especially on the heavier ones. So on the longer ones, you think, I got to run fast, I got to get going. The heavier ones, I've got to pull soon. That heavy one, when that weight starts going, you always pull too late, and that's a lot of your problems, with not pulling big, big sticks, okay? As soon as it leaves your shoulder, as soon as it leaves that shoulder, you're pulling. Okay, now, you're in your throw. You've got it up high, you've got it in tight. If you ever watch a video of Mike Smith, arguably the greatest big caber tosser of all time, he carries it in high, carries it in close, okay? You've got it in high and close, and you're running. A lot of guys will do a jump stop. What happens when you jump stop? If you're a low carrier, you jump stop, all of a sudden it drops out. And then you've got to pull that momentum all the way back up through the caber and up and over, okay? You've got it here, you're running. A lot of guys carry it here. I'm weird, I carry it here. You're running, and you're gonna take a step and go, right? It's no jump stop. You jump stop, it's gonna drop. And you got to, that's that gravity you're pulling against, okay? You got it in here, you're gonna run, bang, okay? When you pull, pulling straight up. Straight up in the air, up off your feet. Pulling up through your chin, okay? Not back away from you, not back in, not into the throat, okay? You've got to hit and go up just like it's a hand clean, just like it's a power clean, okay? Up here, and don't stop here, right? When you hit, you got to get your arms extended up in the air, okay? Arms up, your body's up, you're actually going to jump off the ground. Sense of my voice, if you're making the choice, tell all the girls and the boys, either scream or rejoice, let's make that noise, either move or we will all be destroyed. Move and show me what you can do when you step into the circle and shake like we do. And move when you just can't take it, and move if you just feel like breaking. Can you hear me? Stop, look, listen to my voice, it was never my choice to feel all alone. This is my home. Face my fear, it takes everything I am. Move and show me what you can do when you step into the circle and shake like we do. And move when you just can't take it, and move if you just feel like breaking it. Move and show me what you can do when you step into the circle and shake like we do. And move when you just can't take it, and move if you just feel. Face my fear.